It is 4:15 in the morning in Sagada, absolutely dead last night. If you watched the video, please have a look and check out the journey. We came all the way from Baguio and drove all the way north on the 204 route. Killer road, really reminded me of the Hai Van Pass in Vietnam, but it was way longer and just way better. Driving up, only had about 4 hours sleep, but this is the must thing to do in Sagada. Go to the Kiltepan Peak and have a look at the sunrise. Let's go, baby.